Are you a rapper or a beat maker looking for new ways to promote your music? Well, check out the world's largest rap contest.com. That's world's largest rap contest.com. We're marketing and showing artists new ways to promote their music. The only way to get your music out there is through promotion.
It's the world's largest rap contest.
All you have to do is register and pay your entry fee so you can download the beat of your choice, and that way you can participate in the
world's largest rap contest.
Rappers can download the beat they wish to use in the contest. Contestants can only use contest beats. Record your vocals, even using your cell phone, and send it to us. We make a contest video and upload it to our channel. Viewers vote for a winner, and winners move on to round two in
the world's largest rap contest.
It takes 10 rappers to start a new round, and winners of round one will move to round two, and that's when you win thousands in cash.
It's the world's largest rap contest.
I mean, blowing up, reaching the sky. Fans looking at you like you can fly.
Whoa.
But only if you don't let this opportunity
it's
pass you by.
It's the world's largest rap contest.
No rapper's gonna sleep tonight. They making sure they rhymes are tight. They wanna make sure that they can rock the
it's
mic
the
right.
It's the world's largest rap contest.
Pay your fee if you got what it takes. Stars and hits is what we make. We calling rappers who are looking for the big break.
It's the world's largest rap contest.
We calling all rappers to help settle the score. The baddest rappers in the world, they can't ignore. A rap battle is more like a war.
It's the world's largest rap contest.
Yep, it's your turn and it's not a game. We looking for the spitters that want the fame. We weeding out all the ones that's lame.
It's the world's largest rap contest.
Who, what, when, where, why, and how to enter the contest and sign up proud. The website shows you all you need to know
it's
to rock the crowd.
It's the world's largest rap contest.
What's up, YouTube? Hey, Snoop Dogg, baby. Check it out, man. The world's largest rap contest. It's going to work in rounds, right? It's going to be in round one. Every time we get 10 rappers that start around one, then we get 10 more rappers. Every time we get a winner, they move to round two. The winners of round two received $1,000 in cash. That's up on the website right now, man. $1,000 in cash and move on to round three. Once you make it to round five, it's going to be a $50,000 recording contract. So y'all better start signing up and getting your stuff together, man, because I'm getting mine together. I'm making beats and everything for the joint, right? Hey, look here. Without any further ado, this is Snoop Dogg, man. Show me love, man. Show me some love, baby. Show me some love. Let's check it out, man.
Yo, I don't know why you treat me so motherfucking bad.
Why you treat me so bad?
Hey. Girl, you know I got you living plush in the cut. And every time I wanna dig you out, you tell me don't rush. Money stashing, you got me sneaking. And when we all alone in the zone, I be tweaking. I almost got caught, my game is leaking. I had to stay at my daddy's house on the couch last weekend. It's written on my face and I can't even hide it. So I decided to ride it. Roses are red and violets are blue. Girl, you got a nigga hooked when you do what you do. When you do and now you want to dance for your birthday. And I've been waiting to hit that ass since the first day. I'm buying you gifts, draping you out with gold. I'm showing you love, you's above any other hoe. Tattoo with my name on your tips. And every time I dip, I make sure to kick some chips. Now bitch, trip.
You get some
love.
Show me
love.
Show me love. Show me
love. Show me love.
You get some
love.
That stick, man, that snare drum, that stick, that joint is crisp and cutting, man. That joint cutting so hard.
That's on us and I trust you won't bust under pressure. And I ain't even trip when you dip with them chips off the dresser. And you didn't even have to
dress up.
I just gave you another G and told you pick your dresser. For the wedding, the setting was set. 40 G's for your ring, use a queen sipping Moet. I'm upset and I don't even wanna have to jip out. But baby didn't give it to me. I was down at the altar, I seen Sister Salter. Said, lady, could you pray for me? I'm in a love affair, I can't share, it ain't fair. Because my life is my wife and that ain't right. Cause I'ma do what I'm supposed to do and what I was chosen to do. Whether it's buying a car, a house, or some clothes for you, I try to stay true to it. See, I ain't new to it, that's why I do for you, boo. I need love, so you agree.
Don't show me some love.
You get some love, it's the love.
You get some love, babe.
Hey,
put it on the line, see this here, it's genuine. And as long as you with me, girl, see everything is gonna be fine. See, can't nobody match it, don't touch it, you might scratch it. This love affair, it's so original, I call it classic. See, I'm attracted and I'm infatuated at the same time. Elated and gang related, dog pound on mine. But to find time to leave all that behind and try to spend some time and give you all of mine. See, I ain't hard to get along with, to do a song with a nigga like DJ Pooh. Dedicate this whole thing to a girl like you. Boo, look here, you know I'm true. Just continue to do me like you want me to do you. And I hope we don't ever have to write another chapter. Just keep it on the real with me. Cause I don't really wanna see you on the corner. Just show a nigga love, you see.
Hey. You gets no love. You gets no love. Hey man, that's how Snoop put it down, man. That's like big pimping style. You feel me? Hey, look here, I'm gonna get on up out of here, man. Y'all take it light, take it slow. Y'all tell him Mike Cross told you so. Peace out.